you need a criterion to define like when you move them from one phase to the next. You know, so you're gonna have to decide like how many times will he